to lunch. Cause I went out to lunch. They checked the sign on the door. Cause I went out to lunch. I went out to lunch. I went out to lunch. Read the sign on the door. Today I'm in the north end of Boston at the oldest restaurant in the north end, 1931, Cantina Italiana. My buddy John DeSimone, he's gonna feed me today. We're gonna check out his food, see what's going on. He bought this place a couple years ago. What a nice place. It's a staple, it's a landmark, it's iconic. Let's go in there and see what's going on. Look at this place.
Hello.
This is the owner, John DeSimone. Can we go in the kitchen and see what's going on in there?
Yeah.
Will the chef make me something?
Absolutely. Absolutely. You hungry?
Not really, but I mean, I am now.
Well,
I'm smelling the place.
You have to be, all right?
All right. So you're making some homemade raviolis?
Right now, he's making some beautiful homemade short rib raviolis.
Oh, that looks so good.
Going to serve them with a nice porcini mushroom cream sauce. This is Chuck.
Chuck, how you doing? I'm Carlo. Mr. Monday, how you doing?
Mr. Monday, I'm Mr. Tuesday.
Are you Mr. Tuesday?
Yeah, it's his day off Tuesday. That's why it's Mr. Tuesday.
Really?
Yeah.
Can I do that?
Yeah, absolutely.
Come on, I got you. My hands are nice and clean. Don't worry about it. This is...
How about that one?
No?
The second line.
Second line?
Good.
Oh, look at that. I screwed everything up.
Oh, boy.
Fired.
All right.
It's all right.
We did it. Don't let it touch.
Chucky, what's in there, Chuck?
All right. I screwed it all up. What's the key here?
You gotta pop it once you get close to the
What's
top.
The key? The key is to go to... You gotta go to culinary school. That's the key.
Yeah. Here, show me. Teach me.
Hold it up.
Yep.
Put it on the top. Push it out, get it in your hand, then you squeeze it.
Get this one.
Put this on your inside.
You gotta get the top, boom. Ah, look at this one. What a difference between this one and that one.
Is he getting it? Look at that.
Okay, I'm not gonna show you nothing else because I'm not gonna lose my job.
That's why it tastes so good, because of the butter.
We put it like this imported mushrooms. We get all kinds of porcini mushrooms.
Ah.
Very expensive. Parsley. Just a little salt, not too much. Vegetable stock.
And those are the meat raviolis.
That's the one I'm
short rib, yeah.
The short rib. Toss them up. Put a little cream.
Oh, nice.
That's a little lighter, so you can... Just now with one order in here.
This guy's a natural. So what we're going to do here is try this out. Come on. Let's see how good this place is. Beautiful little meat ravioli. I love meat raviolis better than the cheese ones. I used to love the ricotta raviolis.
What do you think?
Wow.
A little truffle in there.
Nice job.
You sure?
Nice job. Those mushrooms are unbelievable. The cream. You know, usually people get raviolis, they want the red sauce. You get the nice white sauce right here. It's cream sauce. You gotta change it up.
Homemade ricotta raviolis are always on the menu for people who want the red sauce.
Right. That's delicious. Let's talk about what we got it. We got three meatballs all ready for me in the skillet. Is this a skillet? What's this called? What do you call this? The pan? Now that's real meat right there. No BS. No additives.
Nope.
And that's fresh. That's a great meatball. And what's this? What's this right here?
That's the Bogus Style. That's one of our signature dishes. House-made bombolotti pasta, which is one of our signature pastas.
You guys make that homemade?
Everything homemade, my friend. The bombolotti pasta, sweet Italian, hot Italian sausage.
Oh, I like that.
I think some ricotta cheese in there, some mozzarella, some goat cheese on the top. It's not a traditional
stuff.
Italian
all dish. Good for your cholesterol.
Yeah, you know, in moderation.
Signature pasta.
So yeah, I credit to this dish to Chucky and
goat cheese
was the old one. Yes, goat cheese, a little goat cheese on the. This is not a traditional Italian dish. This is something. This is something that they just put together that you know just tastes good and
this is delicious.
Yeah, it's a good dish.
How do you pronounce this pasta?
Bombolotti.
Bombolotti. Sounds like a town in Italy. So you get the spicy sausages on there, gives it a little kick. Then you get the goat cheese, kind of levels it out a little bit. Let's talk about the wine, the Bellagio Chianti.
So yeah, well, you know, like I said, a lot of people shine away from Italian-American cuisine, and used to be, and now it's all of a sudden it's come back, it's rearing back. And this is something we've done all the time at Cantina. We never went away from it. We're Southern Italian, Italian-American. This is the Chianti here, one of the classic Italian-American wines, Italian wines that was embraced by Italian-Americans, and we serve it. One of the few things is called a fiasco bottle with a straw, just like in the old days. We love it. It's who Cantina is.
Salute. Chin down.